Hi everybody! In this video, we're going to crochet the bear. I'm using small plies of cotton yarn in the color gold, and because it is small ply, I will use 2 threads. Golden brown for the nose. And the hook is 2.3 mm, or the B hook. First, let's make the head. Round 1 with the gold yarn. Make a magic ring with single crochet 6 in it. Round 2, make increase or 2 single crochet in 1 stitch in every stitch. By the end of round 2, we will have 12 single crochet. Round 3, 1 single crochet and then followed by an increase. Repeat the sequence 6 times. We will have 18 single crochet in round 3. Round 4, make single crochet 2 and then followed by an increase. Repeat the sequence 6 times. We will have 24 single crochet in round 4. Round 5, make single crochet 3 and then an increase. Repeat the sequence 6 times. By the end of round 5, we will have 30 single crochet. Round 6, make single crochet 4, and then an increase. Repeat the sequence 6 times. We will have 36 single crochet. Round 7, make single crochet 5, and an increase. Repeat the sequence 6 times. We will have 42 single crochet in round 7. Round 8, make single crochet 6, and then an increase. Repeat the sequence 6 times. By the end of round 8, we will have 48 single crochet. Round 9 to round 18, make single crochet around, 1 single crochet in each stitch, and in each round, we will have 48 single crochet. Round 19, make single crochet 6, and then followed by a decrease or single crochet 2 together. Repeat the sequence 6 times. By the end of round 19, we will have 42 single crochet. Thank you. Round 20, make single crochet 5 and then a decrease. Repeat the sequence 6 times. We will have 36 single crochet in round 20. Round 21, single crochet 4 and then a decrease. Repeat the sequence 6 times. You will have 30 single crochet in round 21. Stuff the head with the fiber frills. Round 22, make single crochet 3 and then followed by a decrease. Repeat the sequence 6 times. In the round 22, we will have 24 single crochet. Round 23, make single crochet 2 and then followed by a decrease. Repeat the sequence 6 times. We will have 18 single crochet in round 23. slip stitch in the next stitch, lift long yarn for sewing, and then cut. Let's crochet the ears. Using gold yarn, make magic ring with single crochet 6 in it. Round 2, make increase in every stitch. We will have 12 single crochet in round 2. Round 3 to round 4, single crochet around, 1 single crochet in every stitch, and in every round we will have 12 single crochet. Slip stitch in the next stitch, lift long yarn, and then cut. Now we're making the muzzle. With gold yarn, make single crochet 6 in the magic ring. Round 2, make increase 6 times. In round 2, we will have 12 single crochet. Round 3, 1 single crochet and then followed by an increase. Repeat the sequence 6 times. We will have 18 single crochet. cut the yarn.